Morning guys, morning all. So, stage three. I'll wrap it up. I'm giving this another bash, so this is my second go at this. Few names in here I recognise. So I went, Andrew's in here again. The last, I think Andrew's calling me Dean, but never mind. yeah, so what are we going to say? Yeah, so Mark Middleton is a name I recognise, definitely from FRR. And there's another guy in here, Lars something, who is probably the guy that what? Lars Munch, there you go. He's a definite name I've come across before. And he's got a quite a decent sprint on him as well, if I remember rightly. So, could be interesting. Yeah, the last time I did this, earlier in the week, the play controller dropped out, which meant that I couldn't access my power-ups, and yeah, it just all went wrong. But hopefully things will be a little bit better. We'll see. We'll see how source goes. If it starts lagging, I'll just switch it off. But, hopefully they're alright. We'll see. Might be a bit lagging now, actually. Okay, here we go. Hey Jorgen, how are you doing, mate? How's it going? Cheers, mate. Thank you. I did this earlier in the week and I had a drop out on the finishing straight. Really frustrating. Are you racing this morning, mate, or today? Yeah, look like there was a few old PBs last night, weren't there? Yeah, you do right, mate. Yeah, but I must admit, I was humming and hawing about doing it. And then I just thought, wanted to have another crack at this. And to be honest, climbing up mountains is not my idea of fun. I ain't climbing. Oh, well done, mate. Yeah, well done, mate. Yeah, I'm, I think I'm still having flashbacks to FRR, mate, if I'm honest. So, I might be trying my best to avoid that mountain for foreseeable, I think. Yeah, it's been a couple of weeks since it finished, and I think I'm only just getting back after it. Hey Easy, how you doing, mate? Yeah, just having another go after dropping connection on the last one. Few riders are watching here. Lars is very strong. He's a DBR rider. A couple of vegan sorts in here. Mark Middleton, good rider. So we'll see. Yeah, with the last one, I was on Discord with Andrew, who's up front now. Don't know if maybe too many Bluetooth connections. It's not been too bad lately. Not on doom guy scale, but there it is. hopefully Andrew will soften these up a bit for me. Good job, Andrew. Question is, do I save that? I think this. Yeah, well, I seem to have days where my revs are quite high and then days when they're a bit lower, so. It's, for me, it's a struggle to get consistent cadence. Which is weird because I tend to keep to a sort of like a steady 80 on the road, so some people talked about you. Yes. Hey, Toofy. Sorry, mate. Sorry. Didn't get a big enough gap, though. Yeah, I've got you. It'll be the last bump on it. Again. Hey, old Derek, how you doing, mate? Thank you. Well, not it. Cheers, guys. Yeah. Just had to take that brief break at the end and then try and go again. But that's where I lost it. But I'll take third. Considering last time I was 14th. So, thanks guys, thanks for dropping in, much appreciated. Better result than earlier in the week, so I'm happy with that. The 3 watt kg for me is, that's alright, I'll tell you that. Andrew in, because last time he was fifth. I don't think he came with me though, did he? 15th. Well, thanks Andrew for softening them up on that second lap, I think it was. Good work, mate, good work. Right, let's just have a look. It's quick look in the graph, shall we? I don't think I was that far off. Oh, there you go. 1 minute's not bad, is it? Almost there or thereabouts. You know what, I'm quite happy with that, I think. That's my best 1 minute for some time, I think that is. So, I'll take that. Okay, thanks again guys for dropping in. Thanks Georg, Derek, Easy, two cyclists. Cheers guys. And for those that's riding today, have a good one. As mentioned earlier, I maybe fancied the Alp event last night, but I'm not a climber. I don't willingly go up that mountain if I can help it. Okay guys, so as always, thanks for watching. Look after yourselves. Take care. Till the next one. Cheers.